Okay na po, ma'am, nakikita na po.
Kita na natin.
Okay na. Okay. Okay. Class, let's all stand up for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commit me here. Ever this day, be at my side to light and guard, to rule and guide. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, class. How are you today? Okay. Now, let's class, I check attendance. Is there any absent today? Okay, very good. Give up a round of applause. Before you take a seat, kindly pick up all those small pieces of paper. And your chair is arranged properly. Everyone, do you remember about the story of Tuko? Okay, good. What can you say about Tuko? Very good. Tuko is round skin, a big eyes, and long tail. Now, before proceed the new lesson, let's read again the story of Tuko. Tuko, the tenor wannabe, by Nema Hermosa. Tuko once went to opera where he heard the great Tambibi sing. Ever since, Tuko wanted to be a singer. He believed he could be a great tenor. He went to music school and had a voice lessons. And how Tuko practice. He sang upon waking up. He sang before and after the meals. He sang before going to bed. He sang in the school. He sang in the bus. He sang in the church. And of course, he sang in the fat. Everybody else knew Tuko could not sing beyond two notes. They told him so. But Tuko was bent a singing career. He would not listen to minister. He would not listen to his teacher. He would not listen to his mother. He would not listen to Tiki, his best friend. Tuko told her, you just don't want to be a star, that's why. Finally, it was time to Tuko recital. First, he sang a balitaw, which is a sad song. Everyone giggled except his mother. Then Tuko sang a kundiman, which is a love song. When he reached the high notes, he closed his eyes. When he opened them, the audience was gone, except Tiki. She looked at Tuko with the sad eyes. Then she crept away. Tuko did not sing for a long, long time after that. He thought and thought, I must have my music, he said, but I must also keep my friends. Tuko still went to music school, but not to become a tenor. He has become a star, all right, as a conductor of the Bubuli Symphony Orchestra. His mother, Tiki, and all his friends were very proud of him. So before that, what did Tuko want to be? Okay, a singer. What did Tuko do fulfill his dream? Okay, he joins Opera House. So very good. Now, let's us complete the Star Award for Tuko. The star is given to Tuko for being a conductor. Given this 17th of March 2018. Very good. Everyone, let's name the picture. Tray, trays, Daisy, daisies, Lily, lilies. Now, I have some question. How many trays in there in the picture? There is one tray in the picture. Very good. Next, how many daisies in the second picture? There are more daisies in the second picture. What is added to word tray to make mean more than one? Okay, we add S. What is added the word daisy, lily, to make it mean more than one? Okay, we add I, E-S. Very good. I have plural form of noun. Plural form of noun. Nouns ending in Y with vowels before it form their plural by adding S only. Example, they, days. She, kiss. Nouns ending in Y with a consonant before it form their plural by adding IES. Example, family, families. City, cities. Class, I have more set of pictures and I need to call one of your class or raise your hand to answer. Are you ready, class? Very good. Toy? Toys. Monkey? Monkeys. Fairy? Fairies. Very good. Again, class, what should we need to add to nouns ending in Y with vowel before it? Okay, we add S. What should we need to add to nouns ending in Y with a consonant before it? Okay, we add IES. So let's complete the poem. Give the plural forms of noun inside the parentheses. Write your answer on the blank. I read, my puppies are silly puppy. Okay, puppies. They play with the monkey. Monkeys. But not with the turkey. Turkeys. They play with the donkey. Okay, donkey. But not with the pony. Ponies. My puppies are silly puppy. Puppies. They eat a lot of jelly, but they don't like lilies. They eat a lot of berries. But they don't like cherries. Very good. Okay. Now, I will give the activity, write the correct plural form of nouns. Singular, pony, story, berry, baby, fairy, sky, library, duty, spy, valet. Okay, class, are you done with your activity? Okay, today I will give your assignment class. Answer it, it in your home. Okay, are you finishing to copy your homework? Okay, class, before you stand off for prayer, pick up the small pieces of paper and your chair is arranged properly. Okay, class, stand up. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear God, we thank you for love and your promise to be with us. At school or work, at the rest or play, help us to feel near to you and hear your voice. Guide us to always to our best in every situation and to love one another. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Goodbye, class.
Bye, Mom.